Thank you, Bryce Dawkins. I hope the cash for this didn't come out of city funds.
Location system.
I watch a lot of cable TV news, so I know that everyone is out to abduct and kill my children. So I planted a microchip in their brains. Now, nobody will molest them but me.
Child's exact location.
That's not right. Fuck.
Most digestible hot dogs on the block.
Crap my pants.
Whoa.
Ah, Nico, good to see you.
You too. How are you, Mr. Gravelli?
Good, good. I was just speaking to our mutual friend about you. He said how efficient you were. I like that. Then he mentioned something about a Darko Brevich.
What? He did?
Yeah, he's located the guy. It seems he wasn't in Switzerland at all, but in Bucharest. He'll be here soon.
Good, good.
And it seems your Russian friends are getting the message. Some of them.
Oh, okay, so...
I think it's our turn to do a favor for that mutual friend of ours. Seems some Korean has come into the country and is selling money at a discount. You don't need me to tell you that it's all Fugazi. Faker than a pair of vinewood tits.
That's good.
Listen, I need you to deal with this. Eliminate the guy. What he's doing is no good for the economy and no good for patriots like you and me.
So who is he?
His name is Kim Young-guk. He'll be very well protected. He eats at Mr. Fook. Fuck.
Mr. Gravelli, are you all right?
Yeah. I'm fine. Wait. What was I saying?
Kim Young-guk, he eats at...
Yeah, right. Right. He eats at a restaurant called Mr. Fook's Rice Box. Yeah, in Alderney City.
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
About conflict resolution in here, pal. You treat her right, she'll see you through a shitstorm. Stay safe, stay Second Amendment.
Yeah.
to Cloaking Veil. What can I get for you? Here it is. Goodbye.
Where is Kim?
He's upstairs, speaking with the manager. They don't want to see nobody, though.
Kim and I are old friends.
Kim got a lot of money. He don't need no friends. Get lost!
Motherfucker, why you still can?
Damn you!
Where is Kid? If you play stupid, you're not going to live very long. Where's Kim?
He heard you come. He ran out back through the kitchen.
Enjoying yourself?
You're a dead man!
Having a good day!
He's passed his last false bill, Mr. Gravelli.
Well done, my boy. This is gonna be a fruitful partnership for us both.